Him for nothing.
And Triple H knows Shawn Michaels' history of injuries, especially that lower back of his, and he will not be afraid to exploit that.
Oh, that's right.